A state representative finds himself behind bars. Last week, Edmond police say Representative Ryan Martinez tried to drive home from a bar after having, as he says, three or four drinks. After a sobriety test, police booked Martinez into the Edmond City Jail.